stress, my girl got finesse, Caribbean flex, body and chest, tech body and chest. Thank God more, I grew up with less. Just to the right, raps to the left, arch in the middle, got seed to the death. Batch full of dogs with the 60s vets. If you send me the location, then I'll be right there.
I can't go to the EU side anymore because I'm not a part of the EU. I have to go to all passports, and this line is always long as hell. I never actually got to do a proper introduction before. If I explain to you lots of what was happening in London, yeah. Terminal 2, never again. Because boy, but I just landed. I'm in Belgium. Don't know if you can see, my hair is very messy, but I'm going to check you guys later. Même si je fais le tour de la terre, je vais jamais trouver comme toi. Et quand ça sonne sur mon terre, je suis content seulement si c'est toi. Moi je sais que je suis dans ta tête de midi à midi, c'est mimi. Oh, y'a plein de ma belle, mais elles n'ont pas le même dos que toi. Je t'ai aperçu dans mes pourtois. Et si c'est pas moi, c'est personne. Ça va nous casser le trône. Laisse les autres en abonner, laisse les autres en abonner. J'aime ton côté timide et fort. Tu les as vu jouer des rôles, plus rien ne peut t'affoler. T'es dans ma tête et mon cœur fait la fête. I thought someone was calling me. I've really had a hectic 2 days or whatever. My hair looks weird. Okay, I'm at my apartment. Apart hotel is what they call it. But yeah, I couldn't even vlog properly at the airport and stuff like that because Terminal 2 in Heathrow is a ruckus. Like, I've never been to Terminal 2 before, but I don't... Obviously, I can't say I won't be going there again because obviously my flight is... from Terminal 2, I have to, but can't compare to Terminal 5. It was packed, everything was running late, like they almost made us miss our flights, like to the point where they were even saying like, oh, if we miss it they'll reimburse us and stuff. But I'm not trying to hear that. Like, what does that mean? The apartment I got here is even non-refundable. I'm not trying to like hear all of that. Like, do you get it? I wasn't even feeling too well. Like, I even just woke up not long ago, a little fever or whatever since yesterday. I think it's because I was braiding my hair, innit? And I think I braided my hair too tight. I do feel better now. I'm chilling. I'm probably gonna like have a shower quickly, do my hair again, and then go get some food or something. But yeah, this apartment's really nice, especially for the price. Really nice. Yeah, like, I'm here, guys. I'm in Belgium. I just realized I never actually mentioned that, but yeah, it's not too bad.
Je suis la fréquentable, bébé, je dois charbonner. Encaisser du cash, je sais que t'aimes trop ça.
Je veux tomber pour toi, mais toi t'aimes qu'à ma manette. Avec ou sans toi, je mène une vie de l'or. Seul dans la job, je pense à toi, je me demande.
It is cold, it is blitz. Right now, turn right. It is cold, man. Why is it always so cold around these sides?
Continue on Rue du Nord, then in 240 yards, bear left to enter the
room. I believe I'm going the right way, but Google Maps is proper trying to confuse me right now. I just want QC. Cold. I want to put my hands in my pockets. So, I'll see you guys later.
Pas j'ai rivé des valises, on va quitter la street. J'ai vu du bénéfice qu'on va investir en Afrique. J'ai ce que c'est d'avoir la dalle aujourd'hui.
I'm at KFC, guys. I'm waiting for my order. Came up to like what? 12 euros just for 2-piece chicken, chips, a drink, and 3 wings. Like, shoot me now. Yeah, I'm about to walk back to my apartment. I don't know what I'm gonna do later, but I feel like I do wanna go out. Maybe explore a bit, but yeah. Oh, is the Starbucks open? I'm back at my apartment. I'm trying to plug my HDMI cable. I tend to take that everywhere with me in case they don't have a smart TV, because I can watch like YouTube, Netflix, you know the vibe. But I need to eat. Like, this is why I be having headaches all the time, because I don't eat. I'm gonna eat my food soon. This Sprite is nice. It's like the Sprite is 7-Up. I don't even want this bright light in my face. I'm gonna hurry up and vlog, but I'm just chilling. Focus, what's the time? It's 11:45. I'm thinking if I should go out or not, or just call it a day. Got me some KFC. I think this is wings. Where's the chips? Oh yeah, I need to take some medicine as well. Oh! Oh, the fries. They've got skinny chips. You know, in London, they started doing the big ones. When chips fall in the bag, I can know that they bust you. Can't lie, I'm tired, man. So I can't even be bothered to show you lots of me eating my food, but this looks nice, man. You know when you're ill and you low-key lose your appetite? Always looking dry as hell. I don't know if I'm gonna go out or not. If I do, you guys will obviously see it. If not, then that's the end of today. Didn't really vlog much, I do apologize, but I had a fever. So, yeah. I'll see you guys later or tomorrow. One of the two. Hey guys. I just woke up not long ago. I almost fell. But I look outside. Tell me why it's snowing, please. I mean, I'm kind of ill, so it's like going out in this condition is a bit. Do you get what I mean? But I do need to go to Lidl quickly, though. I want to buy some stuff, like some like food and I don't know, stuff I can maybe like cook or something. See what's there. So I'm gonna go get ready. I'm not really gonna dress up like that. I'm just gonna go quickly. I can't lie. Probably just go like this. I'm waiting for my cab. It's in like 3 minutes. I shouldn't even be going out in a bonnet, but who knows you?
Who know you? Does Google recognize you? Google cannot even recognize your name.
Does anybody know you? How can I actually be on a trip and I'm ill? This is a joke. 2 minutes, no, I'm not going outside yet. It actually says that the driver's completing a trip nearby. This is the rubbish that they do in London. Why are you telling me you're 1 minute away but you're completing a journey nearby? Like, it's cold, bro. It says that he's arrived. So let's go, what's the plate number? TLA. Some BS.
It's
Thank you.
Speak English.
English?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Do you speak English?
A little bit, yeah.
Oh, okay.
Snowing bricks up today.
Yeah. Belgian waffles, yeah, one of the best when it comes to waffles and like chocolate. and bakeries and stuff. They've got a nice selection.
Actually just embarrassing myself. How can I lose my key, please? Thank God they didn't say I have to pay for a new one. This is a joke. I told you, I can't, these card things, yeah, me and them, we don't mix at all. I'm gonna even have to put this one back because it's a backup, and then she said her colleague or whatever is gonna come to my room and give me a new proper key. But so I just had a shower. I'm gonna do my makeup soon, but I don't really know what I'm gonna do today, you know. It was snowing, so it's just like, it's so cold that like I don't really know what to do. I'm still gonna like get dressed and stuff, take some pictures, and then I don't know. I'm actually trying to find the good lighting. Look at this. Oh. I need the good lighting. Just on my makeup. My outfit of right now. C'est vrai que t'es jolie madame, mais t'auras pas mon cœur. C'est pas que je suis un poli madame. I think I finally got there. Yes. Yeah, I need to go take some pictures now. This is not even the outfit I'm probably gonna wear out because it's too cold. So yeah, this is just to take my pictures. Look at the setup for my pictures, please. I'm trying to take it over here, but I put a table on top of a chair. Should be all right. See how I was saying that I was gonna cook? I actually really wanted to for content, but when I got to Lidl, I picked up the stuff I wanted, then I thought, nah, you know what, I'm not even here for that long. Like, I would have to buy oil, salt, like the whole shebang. Can't be asked, especially because I wasn't feeling well, and it was just like, nah. So I just came back, and I still have my leftover KFC from yesterday. Well, I didn't really have an appetite like that, so I still got a bit of food. I just bought like some fruits, some juice, apple and mango and orange all together. It's actually really nice. Yeah, I like apple and mango, or orange and mango, but it has all three, so why not? I bought some sweets. I used to love these sweets when I was in secondary school, so I bought them so I could take it back to London with me. Got some croissants and waffles, as you lot saw. I haven't even eaten from it yet, but yeah, I'm just chilling. I'm probably gonna go out soon. Yeah, go to like a lounge or something. Then I'm gonna find some stuff to do tomorrow. Like tomorrow I'm gonna try and go into town because I can't be this lazy. And I need to start some content for you. I love grapes. Party hard for me. My nails look cute. But yeah, I don't know. I want to go to like a waffle factory or something. I tried to take some pictures. Wasn't really working because like it was hard. Like the stand and all of that. So instead, I took some mirror pictures. Hopefully they're nice. I didn't really look at them properly, but who cares? Yeah. Oh, I need some tissue in my nose. Hey guys, so I'm back. You guys like my outfit today? So we've got, can't even see it properly. Let me go to the mirror so you can see it properly. We've got my glasses from Shein, jacket from Shein, jumper from Pretty Little Thing, chain and bracelet from Sonichi, bag from In The Style, bottoms are from Pretty Little Thing, shoes are Balenciaga, yeah. But yeah, I did say yesterday that I was going to go out, but I ended up staying at home. I wasn't feeling well again. Like, I thought I was getting better, but then I started to get hot and stuff like that. So I just said, you know what, let me just relax and stay at home. But today I said I must go out, because I need to show you guys like some stuff, vlog some content and all of that.
So yeah, right now I'm gonna go to Starbucks. I just searched up for the nearest Starbucks.
There's one drink here that they don't have in London. I got it when I was in Germany, so I'm gonna go get it again, and then I'm just gonna explore the town and just see what's there, to be fair. So I'll see you guys soon. And keep this card properly. I can't afford to lose it again. There we go. Oof, it's cold. Today I layered up a lot. I wore a vest, long sleeve t-shirt, leggings inside my bottoms, double socks. Like, it's cold, man. But it's for you guys, man. It's for you guys.
J'ai passé moitié de l'année à charbonner. Maman, si t'as tu me suis pas, tu regrettes. Tu me connais, je suis antillais, mais antillais. Souvent en retard, sauf pour faire rentrer la monnaie. J'ai mis des trois billets colorés sur les décos. On navigue les bâtiments, faut changer la déco. Je veux regarder ton dos allongé sur le sable. Et si tu ne me suis pas, maman, si t'as tu regrettes. Hey bébé, les flammes de ton cœur, je vais les allumer. La gola est fraîche, là c'est abusé. On va quitter la zone, c'est obligé.
Come to this place called the Grand Place. Grand Place. It's like a market, like a Camden Market type vibe. Gonna see what's there.
Moi je suis toujours normal. C'est vrai, mes habitudes, j'ai dû les changer. Et pour certains, c'est pas normal. Fais de la musique, mais j'ai pas changé. Moi je suis toujours normal. C'est vrai que mes habitudes ont changé. Et pour certains, c'est pas normal. La mise se veut mon cœur, mais c'est mort, Sybille l'a déjà. Elle a enfin choqué, d'espérance glissée dans mes draps. On peut te faire croire que l'on s'aime, mais en vrai, c'est la bagarre. Elle lui a fait croire qu'elle aime, il a acheté la bagarre.
This actually looks like Dorsten Market.
Je serai plus comme maman. Moi je fais de la musique mais j'ai pas changé. Moi je suis toujours normal. C'est vrai, mes habitudes j'ai dû les changer. Et pour certains c'est pas normal. Je fais de la musique mais j'ai pas changé. Moi je suis toujours normal. C'est vrai que mes habitudes ont changé. Et pour certains c'est pas normal. Il se veut mon cœur, mais c'est mort, Sybille l'a déjà. Elle a enfin choqué, d'espérance glissée dans mes draps. On peut te faire croire que l'on s'aime, mais en vrai, c'est la bonne.
Bonsoir, hello.
Hi. And this guy, I'm American people.
Moi, je sais pas pourquoi
je vais aller travailler. Got my food, y'all. Belgian frites, frites. Meaning fries. And I've got a chicken burger. You know, I'll be doing a review when I get back in. Walking back now. I actually know the route off head already. Well, it's not really that hard anyways, it's just a straight road. But yeah, I don't think I'm really gonna record as much as I'm walking back, because I already recorded when I was walking to the market. But yeah, I'll see you guys later.
So I'm back. Got my food here. Let me set it up. This is big. That's a burger, you know. We got ketchup. Apparently they had like burger sauce or something. Let me wash my hands. Why am I so fascinated by this? It's chips and it's in the, well, fries. Frit. It's in this cone thing. Wow, this looks kind of nice, you know. Not kind of nice, it does look nice. I have to take a picture of it first. I shouldn't be eating it.
Guys, the way Uber just embarrassed me.
Supposed to be meeting a friend.
They're there already.
And my Uber apps decided to not work on both phones. Both phones.
Uber in London was bad.
Here is just worse. The cab driver cancelled on me like 4 or 5 times and they were all screaming 13 minutes, 10 minutes, 12 minutes.
I actually can't, I'm tired.
So I'm literally about to leave my hotel. Belgium has been so good to me, man. Like, obviously I have friends here and stuff, so I've literally just been having fun. I hope I did vlog enough for you guys. Definitely be coming back, maybe like summer. Apparently when it's summertime, it's a lot better than when it was snowing. That's what made me stay indoors. It was still good, it was still good. I just came here to vlog some content for you guys, but of course I'll be back bigger and better soon. Si c'est pas fini, faut pas déranger. Tu peux pas reprendre ce que tu m'as donné. Si c'est pas fini, faut pas déranger. Tu peux pas reprendre ce que tu m'as donné. Oh, baby, maman. Oh, baby, maman.